After years on the battlefield and multiple concussions, migraine attacks followed me home.
Ooh.